but she believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit, I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I got flashed by the paparazzi. Dang, these niggas got me, I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights.
What do I know?
Flashing lights.
I know it's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby, hey, baby, lately, you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, frontin' oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina, like a flight with no visa, first class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass of my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
So what the hell did you just see? This was a trailer for the videos coming in 2020. You see, right now I'm quite busy with my new job. So I can't focus too much on YouTube and uploading videos. But behind the scenes I'm preparing a lot. So this is my way of telling you, please be patient. This month I will be quite busy with my new work, because real life is more important than YouTube, I'm sorry. But in April, we are going to see a whole lot of videos that involve my new work, but also documentaries, more moth cycles videos, etc. So I am going to upload videos this month, but it won't be much until summer. But I just want you guys to know, I am working on it behind the scenes, and this year is going to be amazing for my channel. We almost have 10,000 subscribers, and that also requires a celebration. And for when that happens, I'm preparing a few special mini-series that I can release. So this video is my way of telling you, please don't forget about me and my channel. Even if I'm not uploading much, it is a silence before the storm. I am working behind the scenes to release some amazing new things. Thanks for watching, guys. And I also want to remind everyone that my YouTube channel is still demonetized. Oh, I have a bad hair day. Yeah, I've been walking in the bushes, so there's leaves in it and other plant bits. Nice. But I also want to remind you guys, of course, the reminder that's in every video. I'm sorry, it's repetitive. But I have to remind my new viewers, in case they find my channel, that my YouTube channel is entirely demonetized and not supported by YouTube, and that I gain zero from this, which is okay because I like doing it. But if you are willing to contribute, I welcome it. It helps me run this channel. All my content is basically crowdfunded. All the expenses I make, the bus tickets, the butterfly and moth cocoons, the equipment that I use, even this camera, I can afford it because of the contributions of my viewers. Of course, it's only if you want it and are able to, if you think it's worth it. Hey, support me on Patreon, and hope to see you next time. Stay tuned, because next month you can expect to see a whole lot of content. Bye bye.